ながらも、
And they go, hold on, hold on, make it, oh shit. Pick what you are, something. I wish I had a 10 cent. Oh, make it pick what you are, they share the music. I don't know how I wish I had a 10 cent. I don't know how I'm going to show you, I just do a bar register, I'll finish. You know, you know, so.
I can show you the music on your channel.
My own channel,
Maybe your channel.
So now small group. Press open minimize the channel. So I just press the pause. Press the pause. My pauses will finish.
Nick just lost his focus for a second and a throw in conceded.
Go by the second. I think you want to move. Yeah. You do have finish.
Okay, okay.
Horrible pass. Nice one, horrible pass. The guy is right, then they stand next to him, they know the way they're busting in the bone. Passes the chair at 2 games, so I will be able to attack on the chair. Forgive me, Quince. Forgive me, Quince. My team will crash. My team will crash. I get Vieira. I get Rico B entrance. About to be Martin.
Last one.
Why is he risking hat trick? the region for the current event, the promo. My plan with it is react. And not be my player 7 will be react for the back.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force the mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are in striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Rafael Barra. And the Kraken's looking dangerous. With a skilled piece of defending.
How that ball is if you win the ball, say you score. That'd be what I'm going to be bad.
Lionel Messi.
He's in one there, they finally win back.
It's Benguedea. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo is still one away from the 50 goals mark for his side, but it happened today.
Yeah, when you look at the position he plays, to get 50 goals today would be absolutely extraordinary, but the result is the most important thing. He sure is focused on that.
Messi. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
He's got the attack of the Mixa and Alexander.
Pass, a good one. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
And he's on fire.
For a pass of match quality.
Oh, that's a free kick. Onto that ball.
He's played it short here.
Oh, long time.
No luck for Sadio Mane. The pass could do damage. Not tremendous time. Rafael Barra.
Oh, get out long time, bro.
Invincible's looking dangerous. In the right place to cut out the pass. Alexander Arnold. Mbappe. Mendy. Get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now?
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed on pen. The ref didn't know.
And dispossessed. Rafael Barra. Now with Messi. Mahrez. Mendy. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Not to be advised, giving the ball away there.
Mbappe, what are you waiting for?
And this situation could be dangerous. Ben Yedder.
I'm playing the ball, bro.
Mahrez.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision.
They're certain. In it goes! Delighted to be challenged in front. Things look good for them now. Taylor, four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. And what that does is just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Good pressure, can we make something of this? How can we make something happen? Under real pressure here! Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Short corner taken. It just has to stop out the danger.
It is my side, which are the young.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Neymar. And Mbappe.
The man side.
Terrific defending, just stop them progressing. Mahrez. An encouraging Invincibles move this. Bruno Fernandes. Sadio Mane now. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Chance here. And able to get a body in the way.
It did both you and a body.
Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe with it. Bruno Fernandes has it. Conte now. A fine use of the ball. Bruno Fernandes, Mbappe with it. Now the Kraken's moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Mahrez. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. of goals. 5-1 it is. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And this time the run, sadly, that's offside. Mendy.
And you will score me, Sarah, 9 matches. This is my first win.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Well, you think that's right.
Place to cut out the pass. Walker. Then you're there. A good Kraken's move in the making. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Neymar. Sloppy in possession from the Invincibles. Ben Yedder. Well, there is a space out wide for Kraken. Messi. And foiled only by the crossbar. Can they hit on the break?
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football to expect. Once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Mbappe. Messi. Rashford. That always looked likely to run through for the keeper. Ben Yedder. Will it pronounce? And still forward to produce something exciting. Will it pronounce as it? Run it magnificently and intercept it. Oh, no stopping it. And Neymar. Keeping the ball moving. Pelé. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Oh, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover, and the counter, the save was a good one, and he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, he's lost it.
Hmm.
10 minutes left for play in this match. Rashford. And providing width. Neymar ready. Taking care of business defensively here. He can't hold on to it. Not able to survive that attacking push. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mbappe. Messi. Alexander Arnold. Is this the moment? And it goes! Such a complete performance! 4 in front now! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Mane, not a great pass. Opportunity it is, and there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at the best. And then it is the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Nick.
Well, it must be.
Very good. This one is very good. I'll go back to it.